A pair of Southern Indiana men are behind bars tonight, accused in a church burglary. Christopher Lucas and Jonathan Lemaster are charged with burglary, theft, and criminal mischief. Police say they were caught inside Henryville Community Church last night. Police say several rooms and offices had been rummaged through, and they found a bag full of items. After searching the area, investigators discovered items taken from the church in a stolen van belonging to Austin Christian Church.